Once your case is ready in Interfolio, you will receive an email that looks like this. Click on the View Case button to go to Interfolio. Once there, you can view the requirements and instructions before beginning to assemble your documents. As always, if you have any questions, please contact the ITS Help Desk. Thank you.